Hey guys, what's going on and welcome back to the channel. So today we are doing a vlog. It's going to be a vlog today and it's a special day because me and Kaz are off to Tulleys farm, which is just the greatest place. We went there the other day to pick pumpkins.
I've been loads.
You've been loads, yeah. And we're going back because we have been exclusively invited to a press night at their drive-in horror cinema night, which is going to be exciting. So I don't know too much about it. I don't know what we're watching. I don't know what the food's going to be like. I don't know anything. All I know is we've been invited to go down. So we're going to drive there now. And I will have more in store for you along the way.
Yo guys, if you're enjoying the videos, then make sure you hit that subscribe button and you smack that bell icon. Enjoy the video.
It's a surprise. Oh, you're gonna love it, guys. You're gonna absolutely love it. I'm just gonna check for any contraband.
Oh, go for it.
No popcorn to declare.
I'm afraid not.
No, nothing. Oh, fantastic. You have a lovely time, guys.
Thank you.
Hi, sweet boys.
Hello.
Thank you, Koa. Oh, is that the paparazzi?
It is.
Hi, Zora. Hey. You want anyone in the back?
No.
I'm afraid not.
Are you sure?
Just
it's very
us
dark
two.
Back
I hope not.
You did check?
Yeah. We did check.
We get a lot of hostages. People tend to bring them around this area.
We took them
at home.
You left yours at home?
I left them at home.
Should I be concerned about this one?
Yes. Absolutely.
Yeah, I thought so. What are you guys doing tonight?
No,
we have no idea. We've just...
You just showed up hoping for the best?
Yeah.
Anything could happen to you here if you just say the ghost is going to show up.
That's kind of what we're hoping for.
Honestly, dolls, if you get murdered, it's the best thing for your skin. I've been dead 70 years and I've had the best skin of my life, honestly.
I need that.
Or not life.
Thank you.
Whatever it is you're seeing.
Thank you very much.
Cheers. Bye. Thank you.
Have a lovely evening. Is it just you two?
Just us
it
two.
It is just us two.
Hot dates.
Oh, well.
Maybe. We'll maybe. See. Keep it PG, please. I don't
we'll
want
try.
To see these windows steaming up.
This is cool.
Yeah, we're here. We've arrived. We come through the black carpet. We had some pictures taken. We've took our position.
And a little mic.
Yes, we've got a little speaker here that's apparently going to play. I think, can you see the screen?
Turn around.
No, just turn around, just do like
that.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the screen. So we're pretty close. I reckon we've got a pretty good spot.
Yeah, I've got 6 spots.
And we got a goodie bag on the way in, so we're going to go through that together. We're going to do an unboxing.
An unbagging.
An unbagging of the goodie bag we've got on the way in. So let's have a look what we've got.
Do you want me to turn it around?
Now we're at a cinema, bear in mind, so we want to make sure we've got some goodies here for the cinema.
What is that? A wrap? We got wraps?
Original low dough bases.
Oh, we can make pizzas. Not here, but like, I think this is stuff for later.
There you go. as you do when you come to the drive-in cinema. It must be just people who have like
I think
sponsored.
It's sponsors. There's a list of sponsors.
We've got some golden wonderful.
I'm actually really excited about that.
Salt and vinegar crisps.
Oh, I love salt and vinegar crisps.
Some Ringos.
Oh, you'll like them.
This is the most random like selection of shit.
Have we got... Stop. Why
Zoflora,
is it empty?
But it's empty. We've got an empty Zoflora.
Why is it empty?
I don't know.
To make ready... Oh, I think you have to make it.
Or maybe there's some stuff in here to
make
it.
Oh, you make it. Yeah, you make it.
Okay.
Oh, we can give that to Linda, you know.
Yeah, Linda will love
My
that.
Mom.
St. Maurice, that is... So
that's
tan.
A bit of me, that.
Tan, that's a bit of tan. That's for you. That's not for me.
Lodo,
say hello
that's,
to Lodo.
That's the
hello,
that's the
dough. Oh yeah, there is Zoflora stuff in here. Zoflora concentrated disinfectant, midnight blooms, kills viruses. Could do with that.
I mean,
the world
we
could
are
do
in a pandemic.
What else we got in here?
My filming skills are not very good.
Rubik's metallic.
A Rubik's cube.
But it's metallic, so.
That's. You know how to do them, don't you?
Yeah, but it takes about 6 years, but. Eventually,
I want to
I
learn
do.
How to do that, you know, as well. That's cool.
All things creative. I'm guessing that's somebody vlogging their whatever, recording photograph studio, whatever. Cool. That's pretty cool. We've got the Magpie Society, One for Sorrow,
oh,
a book by Zoe Sugg.
Oh, I actually wanted to read that.
Well, there you go.
That's sick. I love
Merry
reading.
Christmas.
Thanks, baby.
Look
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Got the booty. It's a booster bounty. It's a booty.
I don't know what a boost is, but I don't like bounties.
Well,
Well, are they like a mix or is it half and half?
I don't know. It's a boost bar.
Show it.
Bounty.
Did you show it?
Booty!
I do love booty.
You do.
I do love booty.
Oh, wait, is it? Oh, I think you've been had.
I think I've been scammed.
He's been scammed.
I think that's just a cheap chocolate bar.
Has it?
Booty sticker on it.
That's so cheeky.
That's a violation.
You can't put that back in.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Take the booty away from me.
What about me?
Mr. Porky.
Oh, that's for you, that.
Come on. They knew I was coming.
Oh, they're dropping everywhere.
Crispy strips, again, by pork? Mr. Porky.
Some more pork. I think it is. It's like pork scratchings.
What we got here?
Yeah.
Bodega Bay. Hard seltzer.
Ginger ale?
Yeah. Apple, ginger. Alcoholic sparkling water.
Alcoholic sparkling water.
That sounds like a Bush Tucker trial, so you can have that.
Oh, ginger. Oh, that sounds nice. Yeah, ginger and acai berry.
Cheeky chocolate. The Lodo. They've got a cake bar. The Lodo Miracle Cake Bar.
They're very calorie, like, sort of
I
conscious.
I think they're calling me fat.
Because we've got, like, pizza dough that's diet. Yeah, this is diet.
Oh, you got
another
drink.
That's
elderflower, lemon and mint.
Oh, that sounds very nice.
And we got some hair wax.
Oh, that's good.
Some fudge hair wax. So.
Is that it? And a nice little tote bag.
And a little bag.
Which I very much
Tulleys
enjoy.
Entertainment Group. Ed Hopkins.
Useful for you.
PR. Well, Ed Hopkins PR, thank you.
Check back in a
very
bit,
much.
I guess.
We'll check back in before the film starts. We're gonna. We need to film all that shit. So we'll do all that. You'll see us in a minute.
In a bit.
Okay, so we got some food. Look at this. Do it.
Oh, you can't see.
Put it under this light here.
It's black.
It's black.
And it's vegan.
Is it?
Yeah.
So it's what's
vegan,
in the actual
vegan
burger?
Cheese.
Vegans. Vegans in the burger. And I got the meat burger. Hang on, is mine black as well? I hope so.
They should be.
Come on.
That's so sick.
That is full of all sorts. Is that hash brown or not? Oh yeah. That's the RIP burger.
Yeah, the RIP.
The rip burger. Rip me when I eat two bites of it and I'm full. So.
I'll have your hash brown.
Mm. You bloody won't.
And we got chips.
And we got some chips.
And
so
sauces and
that is excellent. Congratulations to the dining team because that is good gear.
Yeah, they just came around and it was really like COVID safe.
Yeah, they've done really well. I know you can't see us right now because this light isn't great.
Really
they told me to
light.
Turn off all my lights because the film's about to start. So we're gonna tuck in. We're gonna watch the film.
Shaun of the Dead.
Shaun of the Dead. Yeah, which. Oh, my ears just popped.
Ooh. It just pops.
Yeah, right when you get really. Ooh.
It's really not good lighting.
No, I know.
You can see a little bit better.
But we're going to get stuck into the film and we will give you a shout after the film. I'm not going to tell you what the film's like. It's an old film, you've probably seen it.
Seen
and if you've not seen it, go watch Shaun of the Dead.
Should.
We're going to watch it now. See you later.
In a bit.
Come on! Yeah! Come on! This is sick! Going off! Anyway, I'm trying to scratch. We're done. It was Shaun of the Dead. It was great.
Actually, if you flipped it around, you show them.
Greg gets funny every time I see it. I can't turn it while I'm filming.
No.
But it was good. And we finished now. We got return the speaker that they've given us and then go home. But
there were some people that just.
A lot of people left during the film, yeah. A lot of people just came in, did the red carpet, got their pictures and be seeing you at black carpet. Yeah, a lot of people do that. But we enjoyed the film, it was good!
Yeah, it was sick.
So I want to say thank you to Tulleys. for organising this, and obviously, you know, my agency, whoever, for the invite. It was good.
Yeah,
got some freebies.
I would like one to come even if we hadn't got it for free. We will talk about coming anyway.
To Tulleys.
It's really cool.
To driving cinema.
The food's sick.
The food is very good.
We only got a little bit of it. Like,
yeah. But we're glad we did it. And we will be seeing you now. To the next whatever. See you then. Like it like that, yeah, she like it.